Hey guys, so today we're making some tuna macaroni salad. Please make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Let's get started with the recipe. So I'm going to start by boiling some water, and I am adding some salt just so that we can season our pasta. And so I am using some elbow macaroni. Of course, you can use whatever shape pasta you want. If you want to use rotini or penne or whatever you have, you can use that. And so I cooked my macaroni and then I strained it and rinsed it off with some cold water just to stop the cooking process. And so after that, I added it to a bowl, and then I'm adding in about half of a large yellow onion and then about 3 or 4 ribs of celery. And you can add or omit whatever you want. If you want to add bell peppers to this, you can. And so next, I am going to add in some albacore tuna. I'm going to add in 2 of these 12-ounce cans. And so this did make quite a bit. I want to say I made like a pound, probably a little over a pound of macaroni. So you can make as much or as little as you want. And so I just, you know, stirred all of that together. And you want to add the ingredients that you would add to like a creamy pasta salad or a macaroni or a tuna salad. And so you're going to add that to this dish. And so I added in about 4 boiled eggs, and then I'm going to add in some sweet relish. And make sure you season every layer of your food. I don't care what seasonings you use, just make sure your food is not bland. We don't want no bland food, y'all. So I added in some Old Bay seasoning and then some all-purpose seasoning. And then I'm going to add in a little bit of smoked paprika. But again, you can add whatever you want to this dish. And so I am just going to stir all of this together. And then we're going to start to make, to add our mayonnaise. So I am adding in some Duke's mayonnaise. And if you've been watching my channel for a while, y'all like to give me a hard time for using Miracle Whip. So I am adding in some Duke's mayonnaise or whatever mayonnaise you prefer. And so this, I probably added in about half the jar or whatever I had left, but I did not have enough. So I am adding in some Miracle Whip. And you can talk about me all you want in the comments, okay? I like the engagement. But you're going to add whatever mayonnaise or Miracle Whip of your choice. And then I'm also going to add in a little bit of pickle juice. This is the juice of some bread and butter pickles. And then you want to add your desired amount of mayonnaise. I made this on the creamier side. So you want to add more than you think you need, because the pasta is going to soak up that mayonnaise. So I added more than I thought I would need, just to account for it drying up a little bit in the refrigerator or as it sits. And you also want to add as much or as little relish or pickle juice, whatever ingredients you put in here. You want to add it to your taste. You're going to taste this as you go just to make sure it tastes good to you. And that's it, y'all. This is perfect for the summer. You can serve it as a side dish. This can be the main dish for lunch. Whatever you want is perfect. You ain't gotta really cook nothing besides the pasta. But yeah, y'all, you want to adjust this to your taste. And you know, I don't know the exact measurements of things that I put in here, because again, you're going based off of the consistency and how it tastes to you. So I will put approximate measurements in the description box below. But this is the finished product, you guys. I just topped it off with some smoked paprika and put it in a nice serving bowl. But you do want to serve this chilled. I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe. Please make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.